Welcome back to Loser Remote, ladies and gentlemen. We are here with Mike Biaksha.
Howdy. What's going on?
So, Mike, are you as excited as we are to be back on the show?
I am loving it right now. This is fun. I haven't been here, what, about a year? Probably. I think I was here for the Halloween show last year.
I think you were our first musical guest we ever had.
That was fun. Yes. I enjoyed quite.
So I understand you've been doing some side projects. Is that correct?
Yes, I have been. Besides recording for my own album, I actually have a friend who's helping me out in the band.
Really?
Record some piano parts. And he's actually got his own little side project called The Escalator Party. Mm-hmm. I don't really know how to describe it. It's like Mars Volta meets, I think, your standard pop type of music. So it's a little more accessible for everyone else to listen to. But it's been fun to record him as well as my own.
How'd you get involved with that?
I actually met him at, used to work at FYE. Mm-hmm. And we met through there at a very common interest in just for the love of music. So I said if he ever needed help recording, just to head on over. And, you know, we've been going at it for like past like 3 months. So
that's great.
Lots of stuff recorded.
That's excellent.
Yeah.
Now, I hear that you have a thing for buffalo chicken pizza. Or
yes.
Like that.
Oh, buffalo chicken pizza. Let me preach to you about the revolution of the buffalo chicken pizza. It's like Hooters on a pizza pie. And it's pure magic. You can't deny it. I mean, what is it? Whenever, you know, Carl and I record, it's like we have get done whatever we need to get done, and we celebrate with a nice buffalo chicken pizza.
At Hooters.
No, not at Hooters. Oh, okay. I'm just saying it's like Hooters on a pizza pie.
Okay.
But it's excellent pizza. I have to say, anyone has to go out and just try a slice.
I'm going to definitely try
You'll
one.
You'll be
hooked. How about
you?
I don't know. It just sounds like too much going on a pizza for me. I don't know if I can handle all that.
It's a little too much action. I just want to eat the damn thing.
It's got the blue cheese. Okay. Come on.
Now you have a new CD coming out, right?
Yes, I do, actually. It's called Everything in Its Place. Shooting for, hopefully, next year, probably summer release. All independent. I have been recording it at my own studio. So it's been taking time to get done, but it's on its way.
Anything you'd like to promote? Website?
Yeah, actually, Academy Scraps needs some friends on MySpace, so head over and definitely help us out with that. And we have exclusive tracks on MySpace.com as well. So by all means, take a listen, enjoy, become a friend.
Mike Biaksha, ladies
Thank
and gentlemen,
you.
Mike Biaksha. But I'm sorry to say, it is that time to close.
Aww.
Yeah, I'm sorry. But don't fret, because we are here every Wednesday night, 8:30 p.m., Channel 6, WPBN-TV. Also, you can email us at www.loserremote.com. And don't be afraid to email us at loserremote@gmail.com. Tell us what you think. Don't be too harsh. As always, I'm Mark Barragato, signing off.
Hey, and I'm Shantae Jones. Goodbye, Willie P.
I have to go drink some Grenaderade.
Woo!
Do the wind, the sun, or the